Okay. Here's a video to show you what type of sound the ballast makes when it's first starting. I have it hooked up to a power supply, so it gets right around 13.5-14 volts. Roughly when your truck is running, that's what you're pumping out roughly. So let's give a listen here. It was just a slight buzzing, kind of like a hissing sound, but it's only for the first 15-20 seconds. Okay, it's totally normal. That is what it's supposed to do.